online.
Security status. Report.
Where'd the commander even get this stuff?
Access granted.
See you in a few. I'll send Theo to meet you outside. We had to build the bridge in a separate location. It's too dangerous to have near the anthill, let alone inside it.
Welcome to our little remote hideout. Dr. Pym's just up ahead.
All right, Hank, we're inside. Everything up and running?
Oh, you're in for a treat. See you in a bit.
You did well. Dr. Pym is quite pleased.
Welcome back. You've gathered enough Cavrite to power the bridge. You have one shot at this.
Great. Let's go get Hawkeye.
Whoa! Our best shot is to go back a day before he entered Monica's time bridge. You'll need to intercept him before he goes through. After that, we'll have no idea where to find him.
Will that be enough time to get there? Monica's lab is all the way in Siberia.
Well, that's the fun new experimental part. I'm connecting you to Monica's bridge. When you step through, you'll come out on the other side in her lab.
In the past. Time and space?
I wanted it to be a surprise. Also, it might not work. But if it does, we can stop Clint and destroy the bridge. That should repair whatever damage Monica's done.
I'm gonna go ahead and ignore the might not work part.
Nice choice. Do your best not to disrupt the timeline outside of wrecking the bridge. That's risky enough, but what Monica's doing is worse.
Ooh, okay. I have so many questions. But I like the energy, so let's just turn this thing on before I overthink it.
Right. Jarvis will be with you the whole time. Just get Clint, destroy the bridge, and get out.
I guess we're jumping back to the past. Well, here goes nothing. Teleport.
My internal clock differs from the local time, so yes, we have succeeded. But we're only an hour ahead of our past selves.
What?
Instead of transporting you a day before Clint's arrival, you have arrived an hour before.
No, I get it, Jarvis. Stay out of our way. Jarvis, do you have eyes on Clint?
Scanning the area. Large convoy approaching the facility. Dr. Rappaccini is scheduled to meet it on arrival.
That must be Clint. Any way to get a message to him?
I can try, but you'll need to get me closer.
Okay, we don't have a lot of time. Just guide me to it. It's really gonna suck if this is, like, their laundry truck. To get Clint out of there before it reaches the facility. Oh, like we found a welcome party. Didn't I already wipe the floor with you guys? Well, this'll be simple. Still early. That means we have a chance. Question. If I kick someone's butt in this time...
They've split up the prisoners. Something about a security breach.
Let's get this cell open. Whatever Monica has planned for these prisoners, it can't be good. Jarvis, get me Theo.
Kate? Wait a minute. What frequency are you on? I thought you were talking to Pim on the other line.
Yeah, I'll explain later. Much later. And, don't forget, Pim. I called you. We just need to get these prisoners to safety.
Because I own you.
Sure. All right, let's boogie. Where's the rest of the convoy?
A bigger convoy lies up ahead. Follow the ridge and you'll reach it. I'm not detecting Mr. Barton at this location.
Well, thanks for not sugarcoating it. But we're still getting these people out of here.
Got you now!
open.
Teleporting now.
There's another cell over there.
That's gotta be Clint.
This one has a larger security force. I think you're correct.
Well, third time's the charm. Let's do this. Any chance you guys are just gonna let me open this cage and call it a day? Nope, do it yourself. You know what? I'm just gonna take you out and then do it anyway. Cool?
Secret weapon!
Katie?
Oh my god.
What are you doing here?
Saving you, dummy.
You don't understand. I agreed to this.
What?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoners.
Explain on the way. We gotta move. How could you work with AIM?
Remember that day we got separated? We were right about Fury. AIM had him locked up. Same as me.
So he's alive?
Yes. Turns out, Fury and I both found plans for something called Project Omega. Monica claimed she was trying to stop an apocalypse.
And you believed her?
Fury did, or pretended to. We were her prisoners, but he agreed to help her. Then, after a while, I got a message. He needed my help, and Monica wanted me to go in after him.
So this is a rescue mission.
Great minds think alike.
I hate you. Walking away. Let's take this thing down and get out of here.
I can't go with you, Kate.
We have to. We're destroying the bridge. Whatever Monica's doing is tearing apart reality. Or did you not notice the end of days looking tachyon storms?
Yeah, that part complicates things.
You think?
The area immediately.
Let's tell me twice.
Okay, down.
Project Omega must be causing these tachyon storms. AIM has been using time travel to speed the process up. It's a weapon strong enough to stop the apocalypse.
At least what it's supposed to do.
Lots of words I did not understand, but if you're right, we have to destroy the bridge.
Finally on board.
Even if I don't make it back.
Wait, what?
We have to destroy Monica's bridge for both sides. They trapped her weapon in one timeline before it causes any more damage.
No, no, no. You'd be trapped with it.
Not if I'm lucky.
Kate! I'm sorry. I have to go.
You better come back, all right?
I'll try. But if I don't...
Nope. Not having that conversation, okay? So just get back to the convoy before Monica realizes you're gone. get to the bridge. Jarvis?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoner.
Again?
Tachyon pulses. My readings are...
Disruptions are messing with time now. It's getting worse. Stay with me, buddy. Another wave's coming. Let's find cover.
Right away. You have 30 seconds remaining.
Oh, this does not feel good at all. The movie's just lied to me about time travel, and I am not happy about it!
This is bad.
Kate? Thank God. What happened?
Long story. Monica's trying to pass them through the time.
Weapon. That's what's causing all this.
The rate of pulses are accelerating. The next transfer could hurl the planet into a massive tachyon storm.
Please don't send her off. Okay. We have to get to that lab.
They're ready for you.
You guys are going down. Hard.
What happened to Clint?
He went to stop the weapons in the future side. We just have to hold the bridge open long enough for him to come back through, and then we can blow it to pieces. We have to move. Now!
Down before it's too late.
Easier said than done.
Kate,
I know you don't want to hear this, but if Clint can't make it through in time...
We destroy the bridge. I know.
I'm sorry, Kate.
It won't come to that.
Right. But if it does...
I can do it. Down for good. Get us control. Once it's open, expose the power cells while we give Clint a chance to come through.
You'll need to approach the time bridge so I can initiate a proximity override.
Jarvis will deal with security while I get the bridge open.
Okay. We're doing this.
Unauthorized Earth Anomaly detected. Terminate with extreme precipice. Get the Avengers out of that chamber, now!
Jarvis?
You've triggered the alarm system. You'll need to disarm the security terminals.
Right. Match the sequences, shut down the alarm. Will that buy you enough time to get control of the bridge?
I'll work with whatever you can get us.
Yes, but I'll take it.
Security entry verified. can leave you, I have a plan.
How many people die in your plan?
Except for the losses.
No such thing.
Thank you.
is open, exposing the power cells.
Nice work, Kate.
Thanks for waiting for me.
Thanks for coming back.
I have to tell you what I saw.
Do it back at the Chimera, okay? Because I don't know about you guys, but I need a nice strong coffee if we're gonna talk time trap.
I'm really proud of you, Kate.
Please don't.
I mean it.
Now, I get partial credit, of course, but...
You're in your element here. You were always meant to be an Avenger.
Yeah,
I wasn't sure for a while. But even after everything we've been through, mistakes we've made, this is the stupid, messed up family I want to fight for.
Does that mean you're staying?
Yeah, I'm staying, man. Okay? And sorry, but you're not getting your room back.
I am more than okay with the couch. Unless that's a couch. Is that the couch?
Welcome to the fight, old friend. It's good to have you back.
Yeah. Could say the same to you. Still can't believe you're alive and kicking. You're damn hard to kill, Cap.
Glad you're here, buddy. Now people can finally stop asking where Hawkeye went.
What Tony's trying to say is, we really missed you, Clint.
Sappy, but true.
Thanks, guys. Really took care of things while I was gone, huh?
Of course. But tell us of the future, Barton. What perils lie ahead of us?
Yeah, that's a lot to take in. So, bear with me here.
Wait a sec. That's the robot we fought in San Francisco. The one controlled by MODOK.
It's extraterrestrial. In the future, we get attacked by a warrior race called the Kree. And an invasion that'll end the world as we know it. Now, Monica, future Monica, is working with Nick Fury to save the Earth. She's building some sort of weapon. She ran out of time in the future, so she's tried bringing it to the past to finish it.
Which explains all our tachyon-related trouble.
When will this Kree invasion take place, Clint?
No idea. I don't know when they're coming, or even why. But I know we're horribly outgunned unless we do something. Right, Fury? He convinced Monica to send me to the future to help him, but when I got there, well, he told me we're losing the war. He said, I have to come back and warn you. Look, we all need to start preparing right now.
And we will. Tell us where to start, and we'll get right to it.
Right, well, we can, you know, no.
Clint! Bruce!
Get the medics, quickly!
Come on, stay with me. Stay with me, Clint. Look at me, Barton. Clint?